In this video, you will learn how to publish your website with Xara. Go to the Web Properties panel or click on the Publish Document as a Website icon. From the Publish tab, select which web host you wish to use. For Xara Hosting or Magix Online World, simply select and enter your account's username and password. If you don't already have an account, you can set one up by clicking on the Register button. If you have your own web hosting provider, select the other web host and click on the Settings button. Fill in your FTP or hosting details, which will be provided by your web hosting provider. You can find more information in our knowledge base about how to fill in those fields. To retrieve your FTP details, contact your web hosting provider. Type your website URL to automatically generate a sitemap file. Then click OK. Click on the Publish Document as a Website icon and hit Publish. Before hitting Publish, you can always preview your whole website using the Preview Website icon. This will open your website in your default browser. Watch our next video to learn how to export your website as HTML and publish it with your own FTP tool or web hosting provider.